Good morning, Feisty. Are you going to come around here, are you? Come on. Feisty. Come on. That's a boy. Well, mate, you just lost half your bread. Cheeky little boy. But you're certainly not afraid of solar technology, are you? Hopping over there to eat your second bit of bread in front of a pyramid. And why is it so? It's because you're in the shade. And when you're in the shade, you've got better camouflage. I guess because he's bottom of the swamp wallaby totem pole, an adolescent male, and three quarters of the kangaroos are bigger than him, and hassle him. and he's always wary of foxes and cats. So he doesn't actually like sitting in the sun against a light background where he'll stick out. Pretty smart for an allegedly dumb animal, aren't you, Feisty? The Wren, part of a mob of them, going over the kangaroo's feeding ground for crumbs. Now Feisty's wondering if there's any more, for any more, for any more. Come on. See? Doesn't like sitting in the direct sun, likes going for the dappled shadow where he blends in better. Quite a tactical thinking little herbivore, aren't you, Feisty? Warbles on a lot to YouTube. Ciao.